One thing all birds have in common is feathers. They're covered in them. But have you ever wondered how many feathers are on one bird? Let's cover this bird mystery. Okay, so someone asked me this at work and it totally stumped me. So I get to learn this information too. Let's play a game. Guess the number. For simplicity, we're just going for the closest number. Is it 100, 1,000, 10,000, or 100,000? Everybody, lock in your answers. My guess is that there's a range for different species, but my guess is a medium-large bird like a macaw has about 1,000 feathers. Now let's dive into the facts. Bigger birds have bigger feathers. This is a body feather from a macaw, and you can see it covers a fair amount of bird. Smaller birds have smaller feathers, like a sparrow's biggest feather is smaller than this one. It turns out that body size is a major factor. Those tiny sparrow feathers only have to cover a tiny bird. It just doesn't take as many feathers to do the job. Bigger birds have more surface area, so their total number of feathers is higher. So the small, ruby-throated hummingbird has 940 teeny tiny feathers. This is the least feathers of any published bird, but it's likely that the smaller bee hummingbird has even fewer feathers. But it goes up from there. Eastern nighthawks have about 2,100 feathers. Mourning doves have 2,600 feathers. Southern screech owls have 6,500 feathers. American coots have 13,900 feathers. Whistling swans have 25,000 feathers, of which 80% are teeny tiny little feathers on their necks. Data was surprisingly elusive for birds like ostriches, but I would assume they'd fit somewhere here above swans. But emperor penguins are in a whole different class. They are big birds, standing about 4 feet tall. And they use their feathers for insulation, so they are covered in two layers of tiny, tiny feathers. All in, they have around 26,000 contour feathers and 135,000 down feathers, for a total of 161,000 feathers. Wow, what an incredible amount of surface detail on every bird. Can you imagine how much work it would be to count all those tiny feathers? So in the game of Guess the Number, how did you do? My guess of 1,000 feathers on a macaw was too low. They probably have closer to 10,000 feathers. It was so much fun looking for answers that I wanted to bring you along. I hope this makes you look at birds differently. If this answered your question, consider supporting this channel on Patreon. You get access to exclusive articles about birds for $1 a month. Thanks. You can watch another video on this channel to keep learning about birds and subscribe to know when a new video comes out. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.